This week, London commuters had their journeys jazzed up. To celebrate the release of Creed, Sylvester Stallone's seventh Rocky movie, unsuspecting Londoners were treated to the iconic theme tune played by a real-life brass band. And it definitely packed a punch. The motivational musical stunt took place at Chancery Lane Station and certainly put a smile on commuters' faces, helping them fight fit through the January blues. Well, that's certainly one way to get people to take the stairs.